February box office report. Shubh Mangal Zyada Saavdhan. Ayushmann Khurrana, Jitendra Kumar star a romantic comedy Shubh Mangal Zyada Saavdhan was loved by audience. The movie witnessed a massive drop in its business on Monday, but the story of the movie is attracting people to the theatres. The film managed to collect 42.35 crore on the first week of its release. Bhoot Part One, The Haunted Sheep. Vicky, Kaushal and Bhumi, Pednekar star a horror movie Bhoot received mixed reviews from the critics and audiences. The movie earned only 5 crore on its opening day at the box office. The movie managed to earn only 23 crore on the first week of its release as the other movies are giving strong competition. Love Aaj Kal. Kartik and Sara Ali Khan starrer Love Aaj Kal, directed by Imtiaz Ali, was one of the mostly awaited movie of this year. But unfortunately, the movie failed to impress the audience and the critics. It received only negative reviews, unlike the first movie. The film earned only 32.62 crore at the box office in February and failed to improve its business in the weekend. Malang. Malang is a romantic thriller with stars Aditya Roy Kapoor, Disha Patani, Anil Kapoor and Kunal Khemu in lead roles. The movie got mostly good reviews from the critics and people also loved the movie and praised the performances. The movie has managed to collect 54.16 crore at the end of the February, which is better than most of the movies. Tanhaji, the Unsung Warrior. Period drama movie Tanhaji starring Ajay Devgan, Kajol and Saif Ali Khan was loved by everyone. This movie received great response from audience and critics, all praised the movie. The movie managed to earn 35.56 crore in February and the total earning of the movie till date is 267.21 crores. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.